Friends and family stateside are desperate to hear from loved ones and to get them the help they need. Western reporter Craig Lucy is live at the Haitian consulate in Orlando. Craig?
Jim, it has been extremely busy here today, also extremely emotional for those who have walked through those front doors for the very first time today and for those who work here and walk through those doors every day.
To help, the U.S. State Department activates its disaster.
Kartina Abashumi can't quit watching the news. She is trying to get in touch with her father in Haiti. She hasn't spoken to him since the 7.0 earthquake struck, and she doesn't know if she ever will.
A lot going on in my mind, but it's very hard to put them into words.
Shumi has a hard time expressing what is going through her mind.
I could picture my brothers and sisters screaming. I could hear their voice crying out for help. And yet, I wish I could be there, but I'm limited for now.
Inside the waiting area in the consulate of Haiti on East Colonial Drive, many are struggling to hold themselves together. Even those trying to counsel emotional callers are wiping away tears of their own. Renelle Monpremier says his entire family is somewhere in Haiti.
My mom is in Haiti. My dad is in Haiti. My sister is in Haiti. And I have to tell you honestly, this is devastated.
Renelle says he has made numerous calls, but no one is answering. Now he is afraid of the phone call that may come.
I hold onto my phone hoping that I will receive a phone call.
Red Cross, this is Catherine. Can you hold on a second?
At the American Red Cross, they're receiving hundreds of calls.
We have just been inundated with calls from the community.
The Red Cross pledged $200,000 right after the massive quake. That number is now well past a million. Some volunteers say they have never been this busy before.
I'm surprised at the number of people that have called that want to help. I mean, it's overwhelming.
And here is how you can help. If you'd like to donate any goods like hygiene products, non-perishable food, or medical supplies, you can call Harvest Time at 407-328-9900. If you'd like to donate money, you can contact the American Red Cross at 1-800-RED-CROSS. You can also use your cell phone and text Haiti to 90999, and your cell bill will be charged $10. Reporting in Orlando, Craig Lucy, West 2 News.